5 minutes left to go in the quarter. Shimmons plays that ball up dangerously into Martin's face. It's up and above knee height, so England will have the ball back. Self-pass from Martin towards Condon is intercepted by Glenn Cornack. Jackson has it back. Middleton gets the shot off. Deflection goal goes in from Martin. England have the lead. So on 11 minutes, Harry Martin opens the scoring here. In the bronze medal game, it is Ireland 0, England 1.
Brilliant finish in the end from a two-pass move, but was the original free hit inside the 25? Was the foul blown? The ball gets pumped in. It did look like it went the requisite distance on that second viewing. Now down, robbed, away, pass under the arm, across the goal, first time. Davy Hart not able to get in front of Martin. It's a lovely steal and interchange. Jackson knows where Middleton is. His first touch and pass is instinctive, beating the big goalkeeper simply with the lateral movement of the ball. What a great touch from Middleton. Harry Martin did everything he needed to do.